recognition for us in the industry, and that also motivate us to work harder, smarter, to grow our company to next level. So we able to survive for 3 years. Then we started to focus into more into training and development. This was something which comes naturally to me. I no need to depend on the third party to come out with the solutions and offer it to the client. This has started to pick up. It's exciting time, really exciting time, because everyone talking about it. Government is talking about it. The C-level leaders are talking about it, because it's a global issue. So by bringing in internationally recognized industry certification, we are preparing our Malaysian workforce to go global, one. Second, to meet global requirement and global standards. And all the certification program, the participant need to go through assessment process. When they go through assessment process, when they show desirable knowledge, skills and competency for the particular module, then only they awarded the certification. And if you look at those successful company as well, the people behind those successful Malaysian companies are people who are passionate about what they do. And going global or going regional is one. Are you able to sustain the global businesses? This is second. So when you look into a profile of the people who gone global and able to sustain the businesses are because they are very passionate about what they do. So there are times we fail, there are times we are successful. So we have the experience and the wisdom which we accumulated over the years. But the Gen Y, the newer generation, they are different breed. So they are very knowledgeable, they are technologically very advanced, they can get things done faster than Gen X and the baby boomers. Of course, all these skills, competency, must be supported by passion and motivation. Very much building a skill set and talent to support the railway industry in Malaysia and also in ASEAN. Every government investing huge amount of money in going into rail transportation. So if you look at the rail transportation, 20 years ago, very much mechanical. Now all digital rail, digital train. So it require different skill set.